Hello, this is Clyde J. Kale, and welcome to Clyde's Art Story, Episode 12. With this episode, I'm still playing with the time-lapse video, and I decided to create what I call Art Doodle. Now, an Art Doodle for me is creations on these 5x7, that's 5 inches by 7 inches cut, watercolor paper, 140-pound paper. These are basically residue from other projects, but I felt like I wanted to use them. Plus, these little scribbles sometimes, or complete works of art, gives me an opportunity to experiment with watercolor, pen and ink, and some different techniques. At the same time, working with flowers, especially roses, I love roses. They're easy, not very time consuming, and extremely relaxing. I do get a lot of enjoyment out of creating my art doodles. This particular creation I call Art Doodle 31. I'm up to 31 of these things already. It's a red rose. If you're interested in seeing some more of my art, please visit www.cjkaleartworks.com. That's cjkaleartworks.com. cjkaleartworks.com. The originals of my work is available for purchase. Again, that's www.cjkaleartworks.com. Again, that's www.cjkaleartworks.com. And thank you for watching this episode of Clyde's Art Story.